Hi, my name's Johnny and Bridge the Gap Reactions is my reaction channel. Tonight I'm going to do Work, the Freemasons remix by Kelly Rowland. So you join me on a bit of a YouTube rabbit hole, you know, and just click videos and go from one to the next. So I started off tonight recording a video for Angel in Disguise by Brandy, and then I saw that was produced by Rodney Jerkin, so I looked him up. He produced Deja Vu with Beyonce, so did a reaction to that. Listen to a Freemasons remix of that too, and love that too. And then in the suggested videos, there was this Freemasons remix. And I think I've heard the original, like I think I've heard that Kelly Rowland song. As I said in the Beyonce one, I don't really have a thing, but it's kind of white guy, grew up listening to guitar music, doesn't know anything about pop and R&B, opens his mind a bit.
This ain't gonna be easy.
That's awesome. So Eastern or something. Oh, this is gonna be good. The song's familiar, I think I've heard it, yeah. Oh man. This sounds amazing. I don't know much about dance music, but it's produced so well. Big fat bass, that amazing Eastern style riff at the start. There's some horns in the background building up the sound, and you've got the song over the top of it. What I like about the 1.5 remixes of theirs I've heard so far is they don't just take one bit of the song and then just go off and do their own thing. It seems quite true to the song. This seems to follow so far. Verse, pre-chorus, and then we're going to get a chorus. So, I don't know, is that new? Is that different? I like it. This is so fucking good. This is so good. How good is her voice as well? Her voice sounds so cool. There we go. Back in those are great. Oh my god. Again. And the drums. Oh. Back again. Oh my god. New favourite song. A dance remix of an R&B song that I barely know. I don't know how much of that was even contained in the original. Let's have a quick listen to the chorus of that.
This ain't gonna be easy.
So different.
You got it.
So different.
You got it. Put it in.
So it doesn't have that riff.
Tables turn into a situation. Now you're standing in my face and you've been patiently waiting. By mulling over words, forget the conversation. Thinking maybe we can make a combination. Wanna see me lose my breath and wanna hear me moan. Better be ready, will enable when we get alone. Cause you was talking, cupping up on the telephone. So you gotta put it in when we get it on. No turning back from this party. Put you through enough to conflict. Hey, ain't no coming down.
So they just kept up open, ditched everything else.
Don't go nowhere, as I said.
It's still got that structure of a song. I like this thing. They did so much with this then. This is cool, I like this a lot. I'm not gonna knock this at all. I really like this. Yeah, that original is very good. I love all the backing vocals, the nose and the work it, check it, all the stuff she's saying. I don't know. I love the fact they kept all of that and basically kept the same structure. Just made it awesome in a very different way. I'm sorry, but for the three of you left, I'm going to go back and listen to the bridge of that Freemasons mix again. I need to hear the drums drop out and come back in. I'm going to get obsessed with this. I'm going to get absolutely obsessed with this song. Here we go. This is so, so good. I love that so much. I'm not going to do any more reactions tonight. I'm just going to go and listen to that a few more times. In case it's not clear, in case I haven't said it, Kelly Rowland is awesome. I love her vocals on that. They're so good. The lead vocal's incredible, but the backing vocals are really inventive as well. Great song, the original and the remix. Recommend me some Kelly Rowland, please, and remember to hit like. When I'm doing a new artist, that's kind of how I know whether to do more by that one. If there's like a decent amount of likes, it's like, well, okay, not wasting my time, let's do some more. So let me know what you think, give me some comments, and see you soon for some more. Thanks, bye.